comment down below the message, because I'm not really like getting it.
Yeah,
you know, like, I'm not getting like, what she's trying to say.
Not right off the gate. You know, what I'm saying? Maybe a little bit, probably a little bit late in the video. But yeah, I'm not 100% sure.
It looks
sure,
like
so.
She's going to a funeral.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say at first. Like, but it's like, welcome back to Team Palestine.
To the top.
We got this Amy Winehouse, man.
This
is going to be our first original reaction to this, guys. We never heard of her before.
It's called Back to Black.
So, if you guys enjoy this, make sure you put some more music by her in that comment section below.
But don't forget to like, subscribe, and slap that bell for notification updates to this channel. As well as go check out our P.O. Box. We'll be doing an opening like every 2 weeks, I think it is. And in the description, we are linked to our channel. Hey, Olivia, and go subscribe. Now let's get it.
Let's get it, man.
Singer, I think her name's Mary, like the one that sings I love my Mr. Wrong, me and Mr. Wrong get along so good. You don't know that?
No, I don't know. We gotta definitely react to that though.
Yeah, if so y'all like Mary, I think it's Mary Bridge or something like that. But let's get back to the camera. I feel like the way she's speaking and her facial expression, she done killed somebody and it's been a visit their funeral. Just saying. But yeah, comment down below what's going on. We might can get it before the video, but let us know.
About she died 100 times, so maybe this is like a repeating cycle, you know what I mean? Maybe, like, I haven't fully understand the lyrics yet, guys, but I think maybe this is a repeating cycle. She said she died 100 times. I've seen the graveyard. Maybe she knows what's gonna happen, you know what I mean?
Yeah, because she said she would go back to us.
Yeah.
die 900 times, and you die, and you go back to her.
So what does she mean by that? Like that? Like,
I don't know. Cause I maybe, thought it was hell, probably, but she said her.
And so maybe it's an indirect message, guys. Let us know.
Yeah,
let us know. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like normally I would probably understand the message by now, or at least a little piece of the message, you know what I mean? But I'm very confused on this, guys.
Me too. Her voice was phenomenal,
man. I love the, you know what I'm saying, the melody of the song, but I would have made it a lot better if we could have actually understand it, you know what I'm saying?
Like,
this is our first reaction, so we're not going to come out the gate and, you know what I'm saying, no.
So make sure you like, subscribe,
and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel.
Don't forget to comment down, like, you know, the situation, what's going on.
Yeah.
And the P.O. box will be up top, and our link to our channel will be in the description. And go subscribe.
Peace.